Here comes the sun, the hard bits. Okay, so this is the it's all right bit. So we're going to go, it's all right. So basically the D, the A, the B minor, the A, all have three little quavers, three little beats, but they're split up over a 4-4 bar. So they're like triplets, but they're not really triplet time. Then the E7 has two beats. So what I did for myself is to go break it down so that I know where that chord is going to come in. It's all right. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. If you want to cheat a little bit or find an alternative for the B minor, you could play a D. So it's all right. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. So the E7 basically has four quavers, which is two beats. It's all right. And then you're straight back into an A, into verse one. So, here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Little darling, it's been a long, etc. So again, what I did for myself was to break it down so I can know where those chords have to change. And once I start the strum, this hand is just going to go down and up, and I don't have to think about what that hand does. So I've got, it's all right. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Little darling, I'll do that one more time. It's all right. Next chorus, so the repeat chorus after verse one, at the end of that there's an extra bar of A and an extra bar of E7. So it goes, it's all right. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. A, just straight with it. Verse two, little darling. The smiles. Okay, so if I were to strum that again. It's all right, little darling, the smiles returning to the faces, etc. When we get to the next chorus after verse two, at the end of the chorus it's going to go to the bridge. And that extra bar of A and E7 is there at the beginning of the bridge. So it's all right. A for a bar. Da, da, da. And you can put that little 1, 2, 3 rhythm. Then we've got a C, instrumental C. One, and that's for a 3/8 bar, so it's three quavers. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The D has five quavers. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, A, bum, bum, ba, da, da, C, G, D, hear it, A. And that's where the singing, bum, bum, ba, da, da, sun, 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 hear it, comes. Here it is four and five. So let's just do the bridge. So this is another tricky bit. Here we go. A, bum, bum, ba, da, da. That's the instrumental bit. Here's the vocal. Sun, 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 hear it comes. 1, 2, da, da, da. Sun, 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 hear it comes. Da, da, da. Does that five. Come, hear it comes. Five times. Let's say this is the there's those little instrumental things that go over those repeated E7s. Hopefully that's enough to go on and get you going on those tricky bits. Let me know. Bye for now.